Buchnevich. Kreider comes out, backhand pass, score!
The forward playing defense. And Tatar now joins the rush along with Larkin. Tatar with it, scores!
Three, but playing up with the big line.
Nice pass ahead for Kasha. Spins, goes backhand, and he scores!
Dumbin's going to scale it down the board for Granlund. Cutting into the offensive zone, looking for Parisi. Beautiful move to the net, and Parisi scores!
Puck tippers in all of the NHL just did it again. And now the Predators come back!
Green ahead for Athanasiou, too far, then he knocks it away from Ekblad. Athanasiou ready to go!
Scores!
Two on one, Williams delays. Fancy move, what a goal!
And then Schultz, and then Crosby. Crosby drifting, steering one-handedly, peels off, shoots, he scores!
The circle, final few seconds of the power play. Bjork into the middle for Krejci, back to even strength.
Season is a huge part of that run to the Eastern Conference Final. Ducks looking for more, and they'll get it!
They'll put it to Kane, who tried to set it to... Oh, what a pass by Kane!
Off the boots of Kajula to a turning Kuznetsov. Nice moves, right on into his forehand! He scores!
Shooting, and Brandon Sutter skates back the other way. Drop pass, Goldolin, nice move, shoots, he scores!
Blows it down, nice pass to Backlund, makes a move. Michael Backlund right in, scores! What a goal!
Toffoli up ice, waiting, dangling through his man, Toffoli to the goal line, Pearson, scores! Trying to line up Brody, stolen away by Cizikas, shovels it on goal, and he scores!
Move through center. Gets it to Perry, into the zone, Perry spins in front, score!
Gavilers, and that just went high. Winnipeg keeping it in, look at Laine, scores!
Down, this is Theodore, long lead pass, Carlson, behind the defense, and scores!
To Goldobin, in on the left side, Nikolai Goldobin, nice move, on the backhand, shoots, scores!
He's gone to the right, gets the pass, gets in, point is in, scores!
6 for 47 on the season. Here's Charles Hudon, scores!
And then knocked down by Vrbata. Vrbata in the offensive zone, gives to McGinn in front for Buchnevich, score!
Reach and get the puck and lob it all the way down.
Done, that was knocked down by a high stick.
Sure was. Oh, and now way up, Kate Bishop, and gets off, score!
Score drops off for Will Butcher, who carries in. Trying to go through the defense, he does, centers, Boyle scores! Here's another turnover as Edler trying to throw it across. Forsberg's in. Cuts it front, turns, centers, and they score.
Better. Hathaway with Bennett and Jankowski, who gets the puck. Nice move! Scores!
Besser turns and takes that pass, and he's going to go for a skate. Here's Besser shoot! Scores!
Would not have been offside, but he didn't get it till he went over.
Now Laine jams on the brick, shoots, he scores!
It drops Nugent-Hopkins shot, rebound for Benning, and he put it just wide. Then he bounces it in.
Shovels it ahead, two on one. Manson and Kasha. Kasha, score!
Chatting with us as we watch Nico Hischier intercept a pass, play it to Hall, beautiful move, scores!
Duchesne cutting in, Duchesne scores! To Draisaitl with McDavid in front, tip for Nivasin, put in! A couple of times here tonight, Hasselback close, Coleman leading in, one hand shot, he scores!
Coming close to make himself available, indirect, Marchand steps up, Krug's back, Andrew Bergeron, he scores!
In front, couldn't find an open man, but Ekblad steps up, Ekblad to the net, to the backhand, what a goal!
Now Letty trying to keep pace with McDavid, there is Draisaitl as well, back to McDavid, they score!
In over the Panther line. And Neal all the way in, he scores!
The air, Ovechkin takes that one, bats it down and works through center. Alex Ovechkin with momentum, curl and drag, score!
Pass to Gaudreau, brings it in. Johnny Gaudreau still with the puck, cuts to the slot with a shot, scores!
Jumps in, Kane weaving with a spin around the backhand pass, oh! It's 3-0!
Here comes Panarin, Artemi Panarin, locking in, fires, scores!
Spent in the Oilers' zone.
Racing after it, McDavid scores! What a goal!
Onto his left hand.
Matthews knocked the puck into the Oilers. Snaps a shot, he scores!
Ward for Couture. Turns around, puck's there, and he scores!
Pekka with him.
Callahan cuts to the middle. Great move! Scores!
Stick of Trevor Murphy, and here's Leipzig moving in. Brandon Leipzig spins with a backhand, he scores!
Up high, still has it, Draisaitl. Nice move, Draisaitl backhand, scores!
On the wing, slipped back in over the blue line again. It goes on into the corner. Here's a chance and a shot, they score!
McDavid hangs onto it, right out in front, what a pass, what a goal!
Hartman with some speed into the zone, trying to break the checks. He did, and the shot is down!
They come led by Barzal. He goes around the net, takes a look back. Barzal skating miles and miles, controls the puck, looks back in front, hangs on to it, finally leaves it for Letty. Centering pass, right in front, score!
Here's Shen over the line. Nice move. Shen shoots, scores! What a goal by Braden Shen.
A good pairing with the speed that they bring.
Long pass knocked out of the air by Bozak. He shoots, rebound, scores!
Like Barry held up Johnson trying to come out of the zone after blocking that shot. McKinnon fires, scores!
Taking as many face-offs anymore. Either guy is playing the wing, but still gets in there.
Voracek zigging and zagging, rebound, Simmons, he scores!
He carries right wing to center. In over the line, Eichel finds his way through, scores!
Catch him here, 3-on-3 the other way. Pouliot, nice moves. Voracek scores!
Was an interesting
goofy play.
Yeah.
Goofy.
When you think you've seen it all, you haven't. Here comes great speed from Matheson. Right to the goal, scored!
Oh. Misses. Jake Gensel down. And for Morgan, Crosby back pass. Gensel scores! Hustle to the bench. Extra attacker is on with 3:19 to go on the second. Up ahead, McDavid stepping around. And in front, scores! What a goal!
How to make quick decisions against this Sabres team. They may not be the most skilled, but they make you work.
End to end, Burakovsky! He's gone!
They're just trying to anticipate and get in quick.
McDavid in front of the net, turn, great pass, great goal!
The Pittsburgh Penguins.
Kane, a back pass, right away! Patrick Kane!
Stroman with a try. Point Watson gets it, he toe drags, shoots, oh!
In transition with Seri and Hagelin, tapped across, Hagelin back across the offensive, wide open net, he scores!
With Pelly working back ahead. Juice drops, Ovechkin one touch, beautiful passing, score!
Delmar able to pick it up, looking, stick handles his way free, into the middle, still has it, and he scores!
The center, Andrew Getham, second power play unit out, he splits through, he shoots, he scores!
Games. Here he comes. Cuts to the middle. Edler, Daniel, scores!
Wow.
Hurry back. Kessel in the zone for Malkin. For Kessel, right in. Malkin, they score!
The best, your best peers in the world.
Oh, Foligno walks around Trouba. In on Mason and tucks it home!
And Brendan Perlini had it. Make it to his stick. Stick handling his way in and he scores!
Breakout. Rantanen carries in. McKinnon back to Rantanen, pass out front, they score!
Middle frame, the lead 2-1. It's Burakovsky. What a move around Dunn on goal! And he scores!
Two teams have traded markers in this frame. DeMello flattens Kuznetsov, Ovechkin, great pass. Connolly!
Required point shooting, pad stop, rebound scores! What a goal!
Ahead by Ouellette. Here's Lark, trying to bust in, he's ready to go! He's gone! What a beauty!
Comes one of the younger guys, Schaller. Crossover move in front. He scores!
Pouliot takes the pass, crosses the red line to the right side, gets into the Ottawa zone on his own. Pouliot with a backhand score!
Here's Perlin. Drop pass. Gaudreau. Monahan scores!
Change of momentum.
McKinnon gets in over the Panther line. Stick handles all the way in front, and he scores!
And Panarin starts out. Panarin comes to the Buffalo line and works it over the line. He got away from one. Here's Panarin back and he scores.
Ball now. Just can't underestimate anybody.
Look at this move by Arvidsson. He gets in. He scores.
And the defenseman here through his own legs, up and over the shoulder.
It's off the ice.
Canucks have lost 5 of their last 6 games. Here's a chance and they score.
Right there. Gets the just by Vlasic stick as Jones has.
Speaking of that, Orlov into the star zone. What a move! Scores!
Middle of the ice on John Klingberg. He bites on it.
David Pastrnak gets around Marcus Granlund, goes right to goal, and scores!
Like the same kind of breakout here, Jack, but Pastrnak not going to drop it back, going to hang on to it, and he's just going to challenge people.
Turns away, soft pass, great play by Sagan! Tyler Sagan! Delays! Sagan scores!
Puts it past him. Nice little lift of the stick. Oh, gets two players down on the ice, and then Hudobin finally gets him down.
Jay Theodore to stick handle his way up ice. Makes his way deep into the Toronto zone. Backhand to the front. Carlson to Marchessault, and he scores!
Marchessault, and that is just a fantastic goal off a great rush by Jay Theodore.
For it though. Crosby toward the net against Kincaid. Fires off the post. Back across. Score!
He waited. He took a look. He rung it off the goalpost and then swatted it in.
Comes Marner. Up towards the line. Things open up for him. He gets a shot and a goal. Was that a thing of beauty?
He picks it up right in his own zone. It's not very often in this league anymore you see a player go coast to coast and finish.
He comes away with it. Penalty will expire as he lobs it into the Devils' zone, goes and gets it, and scores!
Going to turn the Jets on. Look at this little flip. Now he turns the Jets on, and he's inside of Ottinen. Backhand.
Drops it for Pavelski, and now Burns had it tipped away. William Karlsson looking for his second shorthanded goal in his many nights. And shot, score! What a goal!
Takes upstairs over the glove. Well, there is your goal of the year, Willie.
5 games in 8 days for the Bruins to finish the season, one of them because of snow.
Here's a great scoring play!
Giron, and he puts the puck between the legs of Anton Hudobin and gives the Flyers a early goal.
Who made the pass? Here's Bailey on the intercept. Bailey to the backhand, and he scores!
I mean, there's the giveaway. I believe that was Thornton. Look at that move. Watch this. Between the legs.
Tavares. Tried to stick handle the way around Couturier. Couldn't do it. Lost an edge, and he got pushed from behind. Got back to his feet. Still with control of the puck as they try to hold on to him. Tavares pulls it with one hand back. Sets up Bailey. Save. Score! Go to work.
This is just crazy. Look at knocked down. Gets back up. Protects the puck. Just fighting off Couturier. Look at the work Couturier's doing. He finally pins him, but Tavares stays with it. Spots Bailey.
This might be all your fault.
It might be. Here's a bouncing puck in front. Crosby bounces out of the air.
Penguins stay on top, but a good hit on the forecheck. And then this puck just bounced.
With 49 seconds to go in the period, McDavid from the corner makes the turn. Look at these moves to Klefbom. Klefbom right out in front. Tap in Maroon.
Check out this little shimmy shake. Thank you very much. Rolls in, passes it off. A nice pass by Oscar Klefbom.